This tutorial is to show you how to use Google Scholar. We're starting on the library homepage, and you can see a tab that will give you a Google Scholar search box. But we're going to go to the main website today. Google Scholar is a subset of regular Google for academic papers, conference proceedings, and other scholarly works. Before searching, there are some settings you should check, making sure you are logged in to your Google account. So click on Settings. And over on the left, click on Library Links. You want to make sure that you have OhioLINK and the University of Akron activated, and if you don't, search for them in this field. Activating these affiliations will add those links to Google Scholar results and help you find the full text later. Remember to save before leaving. This year's topic is about separating oil from sand, and one of the hardest parts of search is finding the right words. The words you choose should focus your search. Are you trying to recover oil from sand, or are you trying to clean oil out of sand? I try cleaning oil from sand. And I get over 200,000 results. Way too many. But I'm going to use a word from the article here, contaminated. I'm going to try that. This is better, but still too many results. So I refine and only pick resources that have been published since 2014. That's still a lot of results, but I'm going to take a clue from one of the top results, and I'm going to use this word remediation. This is still pretty good, but I'm going to add process because that's what we want. When you start seeing results you want to investigate, click on Save and put them in My Library. Once you've done that and you want to look them up, click on My Library. Papers you save are stored here, and you can use other features like related articles. This is great if you find something that's truly relevant. And if you're having trouble finding something, you can always click on All Versions to see all the places a resource might be on the web.